alone, you know. My dad was on heroin, and my mom was always on medication. She had depression, and she used to hit me every day, like smash my head on the ground type shit. And I'm an immigrant, so I came to Luxembourg when I was 5 years old. And I couldn't speak the language, and I was a bit overweight, so got bullied a lot, didn't really have friends. And as I told you, the family situation wasn't exactly perfect, so you know, it was really rough on me. So I got a lot of trauma. Accepted and finding my place, find out where I belong. So when I was 12, I started skipping school and I started hanging with the bad crowd. They asked, do you smoke cigarettes? Do you smoke weed too? And I was like, yeah, I smoke weed, but it wasn't even true. So after school, I went to smoke weed with the older dudes, and ever since then, I've been smoking weed every fucking day. And I was 12 years old, skipping school. Didn't give a fuck about school. I was with the crews, robbing people, doing mad dumb shit. And I never gave a fuck. I was really wild, I was really aggressive, you know. I ended up fucking two bad bitches on ecstasy in my room, selling drugs. The cops can't search my house. So, yeah, I was lost, and then my parents kicked me out, and I was in foster homes. The foster homes was really horrible, so I needed to quit my school and find a job to get out of that fucking foster home, because it was mistreating me horribly, you know? It was leaving me outside with no water, in the sun, kicking me outside for weeks. I had to sleep outside and then go to school the day after. And ever since then, I've been lost working, you know. And now, with all this trauma, you know, I just treat the people that I love really wrong. And that's not the way that it should be.